What's up, guys? My name is Steel609, and guess what? Today we're playing Evoland 2, a slight case of space-time continuum disorder. Now, I am going to throw this out there, first time I've played this game. So let's dive into this and see how enjoyable it is. There was nothing there. I'm going to enjoy the adventure, because I'm more of an adventure game person. Hello, G. We're going to begin your daily physical training session. When you hear the buzzer, move to the right. Congratulations, G. On with the exercises. When you hear the buzzer, move left. Well done, G. Now look around. Up the ceiling, down the floor. Very good. You should now feel an overwhelming urge to leave this room. Perfect, G. Very good. Now, you know what, the world is not limited to a single room. Look farther. Excellent, G. As you can see, tribs are blocking your way. Should you feel the irrational desire, chop them down with your sword. We have provided. It's fucking Zelda. It's fucking Zelda. It's a fucking Zelda game. I love it. I love it. I love it. You are quite pleased to have this chop down the shrubs. As a reward, we will put some relaxing music. Oh! Oh yeah. Good. You appreciate this music. I do. Hold on, let's just take this beat. Continue on your way, G. You can now conduct a combat test. Oops. Our apologies. A computing error. In short, fight. Roll a three. Yep, roll a three. Fuck your pots. Nicely done, G. Are you pleased with your fight? Hey, give me my coin. So that's him. Passed all the tests with flying colors.
Yeah.
He's just right for the task. We'll be interesting to you, him.
I certainly hope you're right. A single misstep could bring about the end of time itself.
Hey guys, rest assured. Rest assured, Professor. We've checked and double checked. Everything will proceed as planned.
It will be active machine. Make this necessary preparation. Yes, Professor!
Hey, no, I want my coin. Hey, coin. Damn it!
A long time ago, the Magi civilization had discovered great secrets. No one knows how exactly
but it disappeared soon after that, marking the beginning of a new era. In year 950, humans and demons fought in a merciless war. Human Empire won at a great cost. I love it. 50 years later, the city of Genova, preparing to remembrance ceremony of the victory. But not everything is peaceful, it seems. Sorry, Kent. I'm getting great reminiscences of fucking Chrono Cross and Chrono Crusade. I love it. Oh, you're awake. Are you feeling better? Dot dot dot. My father found you passed out in the deep in the forest. You don't remember anything, not even your name. You wandered around the forest, that would jog your memory.
I guess I just, foresaw that.
By the way, I didn't introduce myself. My name is Fina. I hope you remember everything quick.
Yo, what's up?
Snoop around your house because my gaming skills tell me to do so. Alchemy instruments, mushrooms, and butterflies. Who could use that?
Alchemist? This chest could probably be opened, but it don't. So this game had. Wow. I love it. Dude's like, duh, I'm on a mission, da 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 da. I'm on a mission, da 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 da. Oh, this village is so boring. Would have loved to live in a time with the Emperor the Thrar. Yes, yeah, I could have been general in his armor and fuck demons. Okay, in item shop. Butterfly, give me the butterfly, give me the butterfly, give me the butterfly! Butterflies. What a nice day to fish in peace. Nobody around to bug me. Well, almost nobody. Dick! Be careful, monsters started overrunning the forest yesterday. Since it's become so dangerous, you should find yourself a weapon before going there. Why don't you stop by the store? They might have one for sale. I have monies? I have no monies. Okay, so I gotta look for a guardian on the forest. Hey, what's going on, Red? There it is. Yo, dude, do you have a sword I could have? Welcome to everything under the sun.
Here you'll find everything under the sun. Except I don't have anything to sell at the moment. The road to the Empire Capital was blocked by a rock slide. It will be possible for more days before it clears out. Yes, I know. Another rock slide. Like they happen every other day. Are you looking for a weapon to go outside to the forest? There may be one in the old house northeast of the field. It's been abandoned since. I'd rather not talk about it for now. Try to track down Old Man Paul. He's got the key. Watch yourself. He's not the most easy of going off. Especially if you bother him while fishing. Ah, okay. And the butterfly changed color. I gotta wait for this dude to stop fishing. Oh. I know you don't like it. I know you got your rod in the water. You're waiting for that thing to jiggle. Doing good, man. But, you know, it's time. I got a buggy, man. What, the key to the old house? I might have it, or not. It depends. How about you do me a favor in return?
Sure.
See, I have a fish-related issue I can't seem to solve. Maybe a young fella like yourself could help me.
Okay. N-O-1. Fishing rods. My fishing rod just dangled up. I can't tell which one from...
Each time they cross, blow my line left or right. Rod. Catch that.
One more guess, too? Nope. Try again.
Maybe I should actually read it, instead of being an idiot. Okay.
This is a guessing game now, because I have at least four? Okay.
Something that little bit. I don't know how you could tell it's left or right.
But. Time to go get me a sword. Yeah. Just hacking down trees. Oh, homie, you really need all them trees? Ooh, there's a chest over here. Collectible star!
Thank you.
Yeah, you still got not shit. I gotta find an old house somehow, and I don't remember where it is. It looks like a bear man. What's up, bear man? Finrost. You're a young man found in the forest, aren't you? Fina has been worried. I'm sure to thank her with a chance. You wish to go into the forest, take the path that crosses the beach. Make your way north. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Oh, nice. It's the giant fucking mansion. $5. What's I get? Old swag. You got an old sword. Here's hoping it doesn't shatter on the first blow. Oh, Zelda references all over. Oh, I'm in my glorious heaven. No, sir, I did not get War Honor Beta. Got other things to pave. Sorry, folks, I'm talking to stream. Me. Oh god, yes, so much Zelda. Spellbunk Forest. Oh, achievement popped up. Icon's covering it. Damn. Die, blob. Trimmer. I keep getting achievements, but nobody can see them because I have my logo in the way. That's okay. Steam can learn how to put them in place.
Okay, that's better. Not so ear deafening, I do apologize for that. What's with the jumping penis caps? Uh-oh. Where's Fina?
Ah! Help!
Usually I can manage myself on my own. It's fine. So happens that I hate mushrooms. Anyways, thanks for your help. I can't remember your name, can ya? How about I choose one for you? It will help temporarily, of course. As long as it takes for you to remember. Let's see, your name could be... Kuro. Yeah, we'll keep Kuro. What a great name. Hello, Kuro. What do you say? I help you get into... So, Kuro. What do you say I help you get deep into the forest to the spot where my father found you? Just so happens I have a little power that I could useful to you. And frankly, I intend to go there and find out why all those monsters appeared recently. So shall we? Eh, why the fuck not?
Fina, join the party.
Give my XP. Okay. Now that we're a team, we're gonna have to work together. For example, those thorny bushes there? You won't be able to cut them by yourself to clear the way. But with my help, by focusing, you should be able to try focusing and I'll... Nice. Good thing I was here. Still, that really tuckered me out. Since you've called on me, I'll need to rest for a bit. Or start. Rest a bit before starting again. Feel free to just ask the same. I'm glad to help you out, Kuro. Okay. Okay, the cooldown timer, okay. And those are save points. Cool. Level up. Oh, that's awesome. I'm loving this more and more every second I play it. I don't know, these might be like hour-long episodes, truthfully. Really, bitch, you throwing nuts at me? Bitch, what you can do with those damn nuts, ow. Or? Ow.
Is that a moving rock? Yes, it is.
Green goop.
Heck. Sticky.
Well, yeah, it's goop. Oh. Really? I swung. Okay, doing actually pretty damn good.
Made it.
This is a spot where my dad found you. Careful. I see some demons in the clearing. What could they be? Let's hide. They don't look friendly.
Ba-da-da-da.
Is it? Are you sure? That's really... Professor Creo's... Unambiguous.
Activate this mag...
Will be... I mean, it amounts... Magi energy.
It's a magnolin, alright. So, it's light. It's a good.
That one was broken.
Absolutely.
G from its mag. According to Professor. According. The energy within the forest guardian enough to trigger it. Guardian been long dormant. Must be in state. He should have no trouble with feeding.
Soon I will have John Wretched Heaps. Prepare to summon the Guardian.
Carol, it's awful. If they wake the Forest Guardian, it might attack my village. Gotta do something. Think we should stop them?
I mean, we're probably gonna get my ass kicked. But... fuck it!
Risky, we might be better off warning some... time.
Too late. He's already here.
The Guardian. It's awake.
Watch out! More powerful than we anticipated. Let the thing wear itself out, destroying the village. We'll return afterwards and finish it off.
Oh no, Kuro. If you don't do anything, it'll attack my village. I have to try and stop it before it's too late.
Okay, suicide!
I knew I could count on you. I'll help you out. Just don't do anything rash, okay?
A charge up. Oh shit. Fuck off, dude, no! Oh!
Gotcha, bitch. Well, shit. Level up. Can we destroy it? No. We're fucked. Yeah, there it goes.
Shiny? Never seen it do that. Something written on it. Lorum. Lors. What the heck?
Oh.
What? What the heck happened? Less detail. Well, you can.
Yeah, you from
16-8. Where are we? Bit like something. Demons make a risk. Gotta head now. And
I don't know.
Alright, I trust you. Oh, they're baby shrooms.
Spewing shit on me, motherfucker. Save point. Over here, real quick. Nada. Oh, don't you dare, Rock. Rock's biting me. Ow. Oh! That actually got me. Give me a little bit of a jump scare. I start slashing at every frickin' rock. That legit just gave me a jump scare. And level up, bitches. Level up! Collectible star. My village. Where is it? Father. My friends. They're all gone. We need to keep our cool. There's gotta be a logical explanation. My dad always told me, everything has a logical explanation. I sure hope he was right about that. And on that note, I think we're going to leave it right there. Thank you guys so much for joining me for the first episode. Tell me what you thought. Go ahead, leave it a like. Go ahead, if you want. Subscribe button. And I will see you in the next episode. And I continue on to see what the hell's going on. Alright guys. See ya.